Into Wednesday, things settling down, certainly on the dry weather.